Just remind us what a stakeholder is.
Ricky Rajah.